A great matchup of two teams, a great atmosphere. It's time for football. Well, the season has almost reached its conclusion, and many of the teams are playing for just pride alone, while others are looking forward to the playoffs. Today's game features two teams that are each looking to make a statement, as the Texans square off against the Titans, and the captains are out there ready for the coin toss. Teams have taken the field. We're ready for the kickoff. Jordan looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Nice distance. From the one. Jones takes this one back to the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
The Titans line up in trips bunch. They'll pass on first down. Steps up.
The offensive line just lost the battle up front on that play. They have to keep their shoulders square, keep their inside foot up, or they're going to get beat again and again.
Houston using three linebackers. With a counterplay, Hort is there on the stop at the 21. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Out of the gun. Looks like somebody got off the line a little early here.
Let's start on the offense. Number 63, still third down.
They have to repeat third down.
That's what you call an uphill battle for the first down.
Third and long after the penalty.
16-yard line.
Hold the look.
Terrell starts out of the shotgun. Pressure coming. Broken up.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
Offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. It's loose. The Titans pick it up. Room to run. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown. Perfect place at the right time on that play. A fumble recovery and a touchdown. Graham comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good.
Points off turnovers are a big key to winning a ball game. But when it's your defense that does the scoring, that takes the pressure off your offense.
From the 6-yard line.
It's still very early, but this is one of those spots where you'd like to be able to respond and put the ball in the end zone.
Well, John, we've looked forward to this all week long. One of the top running backs in the league against one of the most dominant defensive units.
Yeah, I've been looking forward to it. It's the old strength versus strength thing. This defense has a great front four and good team speed. This can be a heck of a game.
With the counterplay, Clark takes him down.
You got to keep going to the run. You never know when there's going to be great blocking ahead of you, allowing for a big one right into the end zone.
The Titans with a four-man front. Johnson is there on the stop at the 39. Davis pushing his way through the would-be tacklers. He picks up solid yardage.
First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
The Titans come out in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Starks makes the tackle at the 42. Davis battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. Ball on their own 42. They're looking for the run with all those linebackers out there. Johnson takes him down at the 45-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Third and four. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Drops back. Gets rid of it. And the catch is made. Clark brings him down at the 48.
This is good communication between the quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
Hand it off to the back. Barber records the stop at the 45.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far.
Second and 7 coming up here. Gore is the deep back.
Silver, 36. Let's go.
With the pass, it was tipped. Poutier was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Thornton with the coverage. Eighth play of this drive. With the throw, and he hits his target. Bullock is there on the stop at the 30.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking him right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
With the pass, he hits his receiver, and he's brought down at the 20-yard line. Noel, with that pass, has now thrown for over 3,000 yards this year, and his arm looks even stronger than it did on opening day. First 10th play of this drive. They're threatening inside the 20. So they're inside the 20, need to get a touchdown. Gets rid of it. Nice adjustment. Thornton comes up to make the play. At the 8, they throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
The Titans come out in a 4-3. A little misdirection. They're going to spot this one at the 1. And that's now 3 tackles for him in this game.
They can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal.
They're just a yard away now. Davis, the deep man. Looking for the goal line. And he's in for the score.
Now this is exactly how to get the ball in the end zone. Just get in behind the center and guard and keep pushing and pushing until they're putting up 6 points on the board.
The extra point attempt is good. The offense in complete sync that time, successfully driving it down the field and into the end zone.
Anytime you get that kind of effort, it puts a surge through your whole team. The defense wants to come out onto the field and do their job quickly, so your offense can get back onto the field.
He got all of that one. This one is taken by Jones. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play, and let's check it out.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
Inside their own 20. The Texans line up in a 4-3. Pressure, and he's hit as he throws. It's batted away.
Creating pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
They'll go from the I formation. Throws it. He hits his receiver. They'll knock him out of bounds at the 19. He found the seam in the zone for a pretty good game.
That's just how they teach you to do it. Read the play, find the weakness, and then go after it.
They line up in the I formation. Under pressure, with the throw, dumps this one off to his left. Armstrong is there on the stop at the 21.
You know, I don't know why you call a play that doesn't take your receiver past that first down marker.
He'll get ready for his second punt of the game. Won't take a chance trying to return this one. First and 10.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
They'll go from the I formation. A little misdirection. Thompson makes the tackle at the 44-yard line.
Vision is so important to these ball carriers. They got to find the hole and get to it before it closes. There's no hole there, and they got to know that too. If you don't have the vision, you just can't find the hole.
The Titans with a four-man front. With a counterplay. A lot of space in front of him. Barber is there for the tackle. Good execution there, John.
The blockers sold it, and the back did the rest.
Ball on the 42-yard line. At the end of the first quarter, it's not enough. Tennessee, 7. Houston, 7. The teams have switched sides, and we'll start the second quarter.
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
With the throw, it's broken up.
That's just great positioning by the defender. He has his eyes in the backfield the whole time, and he was right there to break the play up.
Poutier was his intended target.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Noel starts out of the shotgun. Dropping back, launches it deep to the left, and he can't hang on to it.
And there's not one wide receiver who can ever claim that he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game.
From the gun. Throws it. And he drops the pass. Two balls thrown perfectly that they couldn't grab. Now it's fourth down.
You usually won't see two drops in a row, but it's especially bad because they haven't moved the chain.
Vanderjagt will put them in the lead if he makes this. And you have to wonder why they tried to kick it from that far out.
Yeah, they misjudged something, that's for sure.
After the missed field goal, they'll set up shop at the 49-yard line. The Texans come out on a 4-3. Pass play here on first down. Closing in, throwing. The pass is picked off.
Looked like he didn't even see it. Excellent zone coverage that time by Buchanan.
He telegraphed that pass. You got to look off your receiver. Maybe see if you can get him to bite on a pump. If you stare down your receiver, the defenders are going to be cheating to that direction. And they're going to give him turnover opportunities just like that.
Looking left with a long pass. What a catch. Bullock comes up to make the play. At the 22, Marshall has had an exceptional season, and he's now eclipsed the 1,000-yard receiving mark. It's first and 10. Noel will work out of the shotgun. With the pass, he hits his receiver. Bullock with the tackle at the 6. Marshall makes his second catch for a first down on this drive. It's first and goal at the 6-yard line. So after that nice catch and run, here's a look at his stats. Their last red zone trip resulted in a touchdown. Rolling out to his right. And it's complete. This one will be spotted at the 1-yard line. It's his third tackle of the contest. Harris with the reception and a 5-yard gain. It's second and goal at the 1. Hand off to the tailback. Bullock is there for the tackle at the 2. Came with a blitz and there wasn't anywhere to go.
Yeah, and that's why you send all those guys to plug up the hole. At that time, there were no holes at all.
They line up in the I formation. Looking for the corner. He gets in there. Touchdown. They run it in on third down. Vanderjagt comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. Now they've put it together offensively with 14 unanswered points.
And they can do this sort of thing. Everyone gets on the same page, and they'll put up points in bunches.
Jordan will be kicking off. From the 6-yard line. Russell is getting up very slowly. It looks like he'll head toward the sideline, and we'll get you an injury report as quickly as possible. The Texans line up at a 4-3. Sell comes up to make the play at the 34-yard line. No place to run on that one.
And the thing is, when you don't get underneath the defensive line, you're not going to have the leverage that needed to knock them off the ball. And that time, the defense had all the leverage.
Hand it off. Jackson with the tackle at the 40. Nothing dazzling there as they call the same running play twice in a row. Ball on their own 40. The Texans with a 4-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Cassell is there on the stop at the 46-yard line. And that's something we haven't seen from them yet. A first down. To carry it, Jackson brings him down at the 48-yard line. The defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. Two-minute warning coming up. The Texans line up in a 4-3. going for six. He's there for the catch. Touchdown, Tennessee.
Look at the arm display here. He makes one heck of a throw to get it to the end zone. And the throw's on the money, and that makes it even more impressive.
The extra point attempt is good.
Scoring a touchdown not only puts points on the board, it sends a message to the other team that if you execute properly, they won't be able to stop you. And they say 90% of the game is half mental.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one is fielded by Buchanan. In their last possession, they did a great job moving the ball through the air on their way to the end zone. And you'd expect to see the same thing here until the defense proves they can defend against the pass. Dropping back to pass on first down. With the pass, goes up, makes the catch. They'll spot this one at the 46-yard line. It's the fourth stop he's made today.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
2 minutes left.
Hold the rope. Let's go.
They'll go from the shotgun. They're blitzing, and this pass is completed. Johnson with the stop at the 41-yard line.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Pass play here on first down. Throwing, and it's caught. Thompson is there on the stop at the 26.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field, and it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
Gets the pass off. Broken up. Marshall was the intended receiver on that play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
The Titans come out in a dime package. Lobs one into the end zone. This one falls incomplete. It looks like it's going to be an interference call. The only question is against whom. That penalty hurts.
Not only does the offense get great field position, but they get four tries to put it in there.
So now, following the penalty, it's first and goal. The last time they were inside the 20, they got a touchdown out of it. Trying to get to the pylon. Vandenbosch stops the play in the backfield. And first and goal, they can't get into the end zone. 4 more yards to finish off the drive for the touchdown. They'll go from the I formation. Hand it off. They'll spot this one at the 2. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play. Davis paddles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pick. Two yards to go for the touchdown. Looking for the goal line. Good play in the backfield by Pac-Man Jones. No can do. The defense comes up with a stop on third and goal. Vanderjagt will try to give his team the lead with his field goal attempt. The veteran connecting for the field goal.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth 3, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
From the 6-yard line.
passing game is really working for them. We saw that on their last possession as they worked their way down the field for a touchdown. And let's see if they can do it again here. Houston using three linebackers. Pump faking, throwing. The defense has it. The defender was all over that one. After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 46. Blitz is coming. Gets the pass off. The pass falls incomplete.
Hey, I don't think these guys are done trying to get closer, so the defense better be ready, or they could be down by even more. I tell you, if that happens, I sure wouldn't want to be a player in that locker room at halftime.
Drops back with the throw, and it's complete. Thompson makes the stop at the 41-yard line. The defense blitzes the corner, but the quarterback got rid of it quickly for a completion and a first down.
That was a great play because he saw him coming, remained calm, and threw an accurate pass.
Going to the air on first down. Fires this one deep. Goes up, makes the catch. Touchdown, Houston.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The point after is good.
The thing that most impressed me about that last drive was the offensive line. A strong offensive line is the first and most important component to an effective offense.
From the five. In the last series, they forced a bad pass and got the interception. The Texans come out in a dime package. They'll bring the blitz. Spins away from the sack. Gets the pass off. Drops the interception.
Watch it here. He's getting pressure, but he's strong enough and mobile enough to get away from the rush and avoid the sack. Now, you need a quarterback who can do things like that, because sometimes an incompletion can be a pretty good play.
Pressure coming. Wraps him up and brings him down. Bort gets the sack.
Looks like there was a missed assignment somewhere. The play looked like it was developing perfectly. And boom, the pass rusher got there and dragged him down.
He brings him down for the second time in the game. Gibson, the lone back. At the end of two, the score is 24-14. Texans. Graham comes in to kick off. This one is fielded by Buchanan. Philip Buchanan has a nice return, taking it back to the 31. Ball on their own 31. The Titans come out in a 4-3. With a counterplay. Boy, hauls him down behind the line.
He's looked good at times, but he just doesn't seem to have that explosive first couple of steps.
Ball on their own 27.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Eight defenders in the box on this one. Throwing. He hits his receiver. Barber comes up to make the play at the 39-yard line. Kingston didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
Third and two. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Out of the I formation. And with the pass play on third and short. With the pass, swings it out to the right. Jones makes the tackle, but it's beyond the marker, so they pick up a first down. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires, and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corners because they know that there's one less cover man out there, and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride.
Out of the shotgun. The blitz is on. Gets the pass off. Vandenbosch is there for the tackle at the 42-yard line. They get another first down here.
Well, they're not doing anything fancy, but good old-fashioned drop back and pass, and it's working.
Noel scans the defense from the gun. Here they come, going for the deep man. Jumping, and has it. Barber comes up to make the play at the 7-yard line. He's having a huge game, over 150 yards in receptions. They have 7 yards to the end zone. Their last red zone trip resulted in a field goal. Goes to the end zone. Touchdown, Houston.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
The extra point attempt is good. Good drive to start the third quarter, John.
The coaching staff made some good adjustments in the locker room. They came out moving the ball well. Now the defense has to make their adjustments to keep these guys in check.
Jordan is back and ready to put this one in the air. And he got all of that one, a great kick. From the 5. The Titans face an uphill battle as they begin this drive at the 23. Ball on their own 23.
At the 23-yard line. First and 10.
The Texans line up in a 4-3. Court picks up the sack.
It's almost like they knew what the snap count was going to be in that one. When he sees a rush coming, he has to know who his hot read is and get the ball to him more quickly.
He picks up another sack, giving him 3. Now they're looking at second and long after the sack. Going for the deep man. He couldn't control it. So they don't get the completion, and the defense got a little lucky there. The defense lines up in the nickel. With the pass, he hits his receiver. Williams with the tackle at the 26.
John, he'll be well short of the first down.
Now, here's the thing. The defense had all the guys covered who were beyond the marker. So it was up to the short man to make something happen after the catch, and he just couldn't do it.
He's waving for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line.
Ball on their own 25.
Start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Flag down. The play clock expired.
Play again. On offense. Number one. Still first down.
So now it's first and 15 after the penalty.
First and 15.
To carry it. Great fake. Going deep. Looking for something big on first down, but the pass off the mark.
Second and 15. Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Titans come out in a dime package. With the pass, he hits his receiver. Cameron with the stop at the 30-yard line. The defense doesn't know what to do with this guy. Third and 6.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
These third downs haven't been much of an obstacle, and it's helped them to take the lead. Drops back, gets rid of it. Incomplete.
The defense dug in their cleats and held their ground on that series of downs.
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. He signals for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 23-yard line.
First and 10.
Start the drive at the 23-yard line. First and 10. Let's
run, man. Houston goes with a four-man front. Going to the air on first down. With the throw, he couldn't control it.
A back who is a good receiver out of the backfield could really give you that extra dimension on offense. You have to find a way to try and catch it when your hands are on it.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Here we go. Here we go, baby. Be careful.
Houston looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime. Huge hit. Terrell gets brought down for the sack. The defense relentless. They've taken the quarterback down four times. Ball on their own 18.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Gibson, the lone back. Pressure, long throw. He's got it. Armstrong is there for the tackle. That's good for a first down, John, on a third and long.
The playbook is not exactly full of plays for third and long. But they found the right one, and they ran it perfectly.
Handed off to the fullback. Number 59 is there on the stop at the 35-yard line.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
2-yard gain. They'll go from the I formation. Terrell with a man in motion.
It's showtime, baby. Play hard and fast, baby.
Drops back under pressure, looking left for the long pass. The defense was coming after him on that play.
He knew he didn't have much time, and he decided to get rid of the ball quickly on that one.
So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down. And they're going with an empty backfield and five receivers. The rush is on. Gets rid of it. And he makes the grab.
A 15-yard gain right there
on third down. First and 10. Inside the 20 for the first time today, and we're in the third quarter. They give it to the halfback. Hart is there for the tackle at the 12. 8-yard gain. And this is the eighth play of this drive.
They're inside the 15.
Houston using three linebackers. So at the end of the third quarter, the score is 31-14. Texans. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. So they have 12 yards to go for a touchdown. Only one man back. Closing in. He won't get away. Terrell gets dropped. The offensive line has to make some sort of adjustment up front with the blocking scheme. They've now given up five sacks. Key series here as they're in the red zone trying to stay in the game. Crocker makes the tackle at the 15. Gibson doesn't get enough to convert, and that brings up fourth down. Fourth and five. This is not a difficult decision. They're going to go for it. With the pass, Ada is there on the stop at the 12. They go for it and end up turning it over on downs.
But they're in one of those four down situations. They're trying to get something going. It's just that nothing's working.
So they have first and 10 here. The Titans line up in a 4-3. The boy comes up to make the play. Short game, big hit by the defensive end. The Titans come out in a 4-3. With a counter play, Johnson is there for the tackle. And did a good job swarming to the ball and stopping that play.
That's always what you have to do to the run. You have to get penetration. You have to get in their backfield before they can get started. And that's exactly what they did.
Dimebacks in for this play. Pressure coming. Big time lick.
Covering guys downfield is a good way to get pressure on the quarterback. If he can't find someone downfield, then he has to throw it away, hold it, or pull it down quickly, or the pass rushers will be right there to haul him down.
Three plays, they lost yardage. Here comes the punter. Ball at midfield.
At the 49-yard line. First and 10.
Safety right. Let's go.
The Texans come out in a nickel package. They're coming with the blitz. With the throw, Buchanan records the tackle at the 28.
This is what they have to do. Keep making completions down the field and move the chain. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
Bring it up, bring it up.
Blitz is coming. Throwing. Crocker with the tackle at the 14.
Perfect execution to get this first down. Look at it here. He knows how far they have to move the chain, and he gets it by making the right decision and laying it in there like that.
Hand off to the tailback. Cassell comes up to make the play. Play calling is very surprising considering the size of the deficit.
This is not a good time to sneak in a running play. They need lots of yards real fast.
Terrell will work out of the shotgun. Pressure. Can't avoid the rush. Hort gets the sack.
That's the kind of thing you got to do. You got to find a way to put the pressure on and disrupt his timing in the pocket.
He's at it again. It's his fourth sack of the game. Gibson, the lone back, under pressure. Looks to the end zone. He's got it. Touchdown. And this one isn't quite over. Terrell has now thrown for two touchdowns. Graham comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. So following that touchdown, the score is 31-21. Texans. Well, they need the ball back and they need points, so they're lining up for the onside kick. Timeout. Houston calls a timeout. They have two left. As we take a look at a success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Here we go. Houston recovers the onside kick, breaks the tackle. Houston, already leading in this one, sends their offensive unit back onto the field. Two-minute warning coming up. Davis in the backfield. With a counterplay, spins away. Down he goes at the 33-yard line. He found the ball carrier there again, and that's something we've seen plenty of in this game. Two minutes to go.
Come on. Watch this.
The Titans come out in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Thompson takes him down at the 22-yard line. Tennessee calls a timeout. They have two timeouts left.
First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Out of the I formation. He tucks it away. Can't pull him down. Vandenbosch is there on the stop at the 22. They don't deviate at all from the last play call as they keep it on the ground.
Second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Let's go now. Give me ball. It's on.
They'll go from the I formation. A little misdirection. Kyle Vandenbosch found the ball carrier to make his fourth stop of the game. Just back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
This defense can put the brakes on you real fast.
It's third down. They have to get it to the 12 for a first. And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far. The defense has had difficulty stopping them on third down. They give it to the halfback. Clark makes the play. Nothing doing on that running play, so they'll probably send in the kicker.
I think so. When you've got the lead, you don't have to try anything fancy. You just tack on the three and put the game in your defense's hand.
Mike Vanderjagt will attempt this one from 32 yards away. The field goal attempt is good. They get three more to go up by 13. Jordan is just about ready to kick this one away. Good kick, should be returnable. This one is handled by Jones.
This is where all your guys on offense have to step up and make plays. Time's running out, and they're facing a pretty large deficit. So this is where you're going to have to try and execute and come up with a little luck, maybe.
It's first and 10. Terrell from the shotgun. Steps up into the pocket, closing in. And there's nothing the quarterback can do right now because he's been sacked 7 times. And they hurry up to the line. Throwing, he finds his man. Armstrong is there for the tackle at the 24-yard line. Let's see how this defense handles the no huddle. With the pass, knocked down at the line. Time is working against them.
Yeah, I'm thinking they're going to keep going to the air, but it might be a little too late.
Difficult situation here, but not much else they can do but go for it. Gets the pass off. Phillip Buchanan picks it off. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Texans. He returns the interception for 6 points here in the final quarter. Vanderjagt comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. Jordan in to kick this one off. From the 3. The Titans need to rebound quickly as they start this drive at the 26-yard line. Ball on their own 26. Terrell from the shotgun. Going to the air on first down. With the pass. This one falls incomplete. Aggressive call on first down, going deep against double coverage.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
Houston comes out in their nickel package. Drops back. Gets the pass off. Incomplete pass. No choice here, John. They just have to keep throwing.
Yeah, they do. Running the ball isn't going to do a whole lot of good now.
The rush is on with the pass. This one falls incomplete, and he throws incomplete because he had major pressure.
The corner came on a blitz, and he sprinted for the quarterback. Guys love the opportunity to get a sack, and that time he just missed taking him down.
Maynard comes into the game for the punt. Buchanan is the deep return man. Fair catch called for.
Fair catch made at the 31-yard line.
We're talking about Reed. Hold the look.
Hey, let's go.
And there's the kneel down by the quarterback. That'll wrap this one up, and the final score is
Houston 41, Tennessee 21.
For EA Sports, this is Al Michaels and John Madden wishing you a very pleasant good evening.